anything about these core relays?
Yeah, well, apparently they've got them set up all over town. Seattle PD's been keeping an eye on them since the D.U.P. won't tell them what they do.
But you can find out where they all are.
Sure. Like I said.
Good. I need you to send the locations to my phone.
What, so you can keep tapping them for more powers? No, forget it.
Wow. My own brother wants me to fight the ultra-mega bioterrorist of all time with less powers.
Look, I didn't say that.
Well, I guess I shouldn't put it off then. Better go straight on to Augustine now and get it over with. Not sure what's gonna happen.
All right, I get it. Look, just stay away from Augustine and I'll send you the ones I know of.
Thanks, Red. You're the best brother ever.
No, the best brother ever would have locked you in a closet back in Salmon Bay for the rest of your life.
Wow. Not sure a closet can hold a conduit for long, but I appreciate your wanting to lock me up. Reg, man, you should see this place. It's completely deserted. No ferries going in or out, or...
Same thing at the airport and train station. Now that they got the bridge out, the D.U.P.'s got this town sealed tight.
It's not gonna be easy, is it?
That's too bad I didn't think to mention that to you over and over during the last 10 hours.
I'm so sluggish.
You think the D.U.P. does this to every town they get called to?
Apparently, that's what they say.
Why would people even put up with that?
Because when it comes down to it, homeless folks aren't willing to trade life for liberty or the pursuit of happiness.
Nah, that can't be it. I feel good about this one. No, secondhand smoke is bad for you.
No!
Man, how many D.U.P. guys are in this city?
Yeah, well, luckily you have the advantage in numbers, my man.
How do you figure that?
Well, because one person can move around faster, lighter, quieter. Plus, it'll make him underestimate you. Not gonna know what hit him.
You wanna do me a favor and explain that to him, so maybe they'll just give up?
Why, spoil the surprise when it happens.
Good point. Yep, still a conduit. Checkpoints and cameras on just about every corner.
The benefit of having home field advantage.
Except this isn't their home field.
Try telling them that.
Okay, so that way's not an option. This better work. That was awesome! It freaking worked! on this! Well, that hit the spot. You should see this, man. The D.U.P.'s completely trashed this city. All the people are walking hunched over and nervous looking.
Now, that's how martial law works. You control the city and the people by breaking them both down first.
Yeah, well, occupying armies suck.
You may want to keep that to yourself for now.
One of those days!
You know what they say about secondhand smoke? Oh, this is gonna be awesome.
Look out below!
Not bad, huh? Hey, you wanna see it again? Reggie, I've used up all the core relays you sent, man. Come on, I need more!
No, man, that's all you get. This bioterrorist thing has you all worked up. Find some place to lay low and chill out for a while.
What is it with you and laying low? I'm fine. I'm great. Give me more.
No. Now, I'm working on a possible lead with a detective on the SPD. We're not moving forward until I'm convinced your head's on straight.
Okay, I'll lay low. Whatever the hell that means.
Thank you.
Delsin. I've got some information on the DUP's communications network. So there's a central antenna so they can coordinate the movements of all the smaller districts.
All right, any idea where this central communication thing is?
Well, you did say you wanted to see it while you were here.
Shut up. Space Needle?
Space Needle.
Yes! Serious improvement!
Smoking chimney right away.